knocking at my door. When I'm broken and I'm battle-worn, down in the valley on my knees, yeah, she's with me. Ain't she amazing, amazing, out of my league, and ain't it crazy, crazy, she happened to me, she calls me baby, baby, hard to believe that she's, yeah, she's with me. When my dreams are running out of road, and the world around me's turning cold, anyone else would up and leave, but she's, yeah, she's with me. Ain't she amazing, amazing, out of my league, and ain't it crazy, crazy, she happened to me, she calls me baby, baby, hard to believe that she's, yeah, she's with me. Top of the mountain all the way down, when I'm lost and where I'm found, in the day, in the light, in the dark, in the night, when it all goes wrong, when it all goes right. Whoa, I don't know what I'd do without her. Whoa, she's got to know I'm all about her. She's amazing, amazing. Ain't she amazing, amazing? Ain't she amazing, amazing? Out of my league, and ain't it crazy, crazy? She happened to me, she called me baby, baby. Hard to believe that she's, yeah, she's with me. Ain't she amazing, amazing? That girl, she's out of my league, and ain't it crazy, crazy? She called me baby, baby. Hard to believe that she's, yes, yeah, she's with me. That she's, yes, yeah, she's with me. Yeah. Top of the mountain, all the way down. When I'm lost and when I'm found. In the day, in the light, in the dark, in the night, when it all goes wrong, when it all goes right.
Thank you. sadness that I can't lay to rest. This old honky tonk sure does feel like home. And the music with the laughter seemed to suit my loneliness. Turn it off, turn it off, turn me loose, burn memories, driving me lonely, crazy and blue. It helps me forget her, so the louder the better. Hey, mister, turn it on, turn it up.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Princess of the Prairies jackpot, or not just a jackpot, bracket style Brett Heifer show here at Stockade Roundup, sponsored by Farm Credit and Sundown Livestock Transplants. I'm sure that I echo everyone's feelings here when I tell you how happy I am and how pleased to all the exhibitors and to the Lloydminster Exhibition for stepping forward and going ahead with this. Events like this, especially in the year that we've had, are truly needed to keep our industry going and give us all a positive feeling about everything that's happening. So hats off to everyone exhibiting and to the Lloydminster Exhibition. The way this will work, we'll have two heifers coming into the ring at a time. They'll go head to head. We have a panel of three judges who evaluate the two heifers. They will select one to return, and then we'll move on to the next set of heifers in that bracket. As we go along, we will go straight through the bracket A group, and then we will go to the bracket B, C, and D until we're down to four heifers from winner from each bracket. When we have the four heifers selected, they've decided they're going to have a Calcutta. So the four bracket winners will come into the ring. We will do a Calcutta auction on them, and before we select our champion and heifer for a bracket style showdown. Okay, we're ready to roll into our first bracket here. So entering the ring will be entry number 50, WRC FHR Captain Marvel 7519, shown by Wild Rose Cattle Company, a Simmental heifer. And going head-to-head with her will be entry number 111, NLF Jade, shown by Northline Farms, and she's a Black Angus heifer. I'd like to also welcome everyone that's here joining us on DLMS. Happy to have you along here and the great people from DLMS here with us today. I'd like to take this chance also to introduce our judges for the evening. Mr. Cord Phillips is here tonight. Cord, along with his family, make up KR Land and Cattle, which is a family-run operation in Wasatna, Alberta. Cord is very excited to be a part of the panel of judges for everyone tonight, and even more excited that we are having a cattle show to attend. Also out there this evening, we have Joe Barnett. Joe works with his partner, Aaron, to own and operate Twinview Livestock at Park Bay, Saskatchewan. They raise purebred Galvee cattle and host an annual bull and female sales. They market genetics around the world, and Joe is very happy to be at the Stockade Roundup and congratulates all the exhibitors for putting in the effort to be here. And rounding out our judges, we have Austin Partington, who along with his parents run Country Lane Angus at Vermilion. They have about 80 purebred Angus, Black Angus cattle and sell their bulls by private treaty. Austin is also an instructor at Lakeland College and is faculty advisor for the Purebred Student Managed Farm. Austin would like to thank the Lloydminster Stockade Roundup Committee and Lloydminster Exhibition for asking him to judge, and he is super happy to be a part of this event. Congratulations to all the exhibitors. Okay, the judging is complete on our first bracket, and returning to compete later on will be entry number 111, NLF Jade, shown by Northline Farms. I'll be rolling into our second bracket. We have entry number 566, RA 794E Rose 89G from Royal Rock Angus. She's a black Angus heifer. And also we have entry number 189, Eldam 704 Estenani 30G, shown by Hayden Elliott, also a black Angus heifer. And we have our finals judges selections here. So returning will be entry number 189, Eldon 704 Estenani 30G from Hayden Elliott. We now have entry number 943, Red SBR Coco 48G, shown by Sulphur Ranch, Red Angus heifer. And entry number 120, Lazy MC Rosebud 198G from Lazy MC Angus, black Angus heifer. And returning from this bracket will be entry number 943, Red SBR Coca 48G from Southview Ranch. In this bracket, we have a scratch. So coming out of this bracket will be entry number 564. Red RRA 104E Lassie 53G from Royal Rock Angus, a red Angus heifer. We now have entry number 914, GH 74A Gracie Lou 841G from Nelson Hershey Purebreds, the Horned Hereford heifer, along with entry number 399, Girls Got Rhythm 110G from MX Ranch, a Speckled Park heifer. So returning from this bracket will be entry number 399, Girls Got Rhythm 110G from MX Ranch, the Speckled Park heifer. Now I have entry number 944, Red Blair's West Cheddar 48G from McGuire Blair, a red Angus heifer, going head to head with entry number 948, S7R LHCC Catching Fire 770G from Horner Cattle Company and Section 7 Ranch, a black Angus heifer. I'd like to thank some of our title sponsors that have really stepped forward to help put this event on this week. And that would include Matlock Farms, KR Livestock Supplies, and Sweet Pro Feeds Canada. We certainly appreciate you guys stepping up and helping get this pulled together. And returning from this class will be entry number 944, Red Blair's West Cheddar 48G, shown by McGuire Blair. Now entering the ring, we have entry number 947, HLC Ponderosa Blackbird, 574G, shown by Rael Kasmer, a Black Angus heifer, as well as entry number 442, BGS CD GRR Miss Victoria 172G, shown by Black Gold Sementals, a Semental heifer. And returning from this class will be entry number 442, BGS CD GRR Miss Victoria 172G from Black Gold Semental. This will complete the first flight in bracket A. So entering the ring, we have entry number 584, RG 4003 Candy Cane 929G, showing by Rocking G Landing Cattle, a Horned Hereford heifer, and entry number 945, RSR Darling 234G, shown by Drace Robertson, Black Angus heifer. So returning to the ring will be entry number 584, RG 4003 Candy Cane 929G from Rocking G Land and Cattle Company. Okay, we'll be rolling into round two of bracket A here now. So returning to the ring is entry number 111, NLF Jade, shown by Northland Farms, and entry number 189, Eldum 704 Estenani 30G from Hayden Elliott. Thank you. So returning from this split will be entry number 189, Eldam 704, Estenani 30G from Hayden Elliott. We now have entry number 943, Red SBR Coca 48G from Southview Ranch, as well as entry number 564, Red RRA 104E Lassie 53G from Royal Rock Angus. And returning from this split will be entry number 943, Red SBR Coca 48G from Southview Ranch. Now returning to the ring, we have entry number 399, Girls Go Out Rhythm 110G from MX Ranch, and entry number 944, Red Blair's West Cheddar 48G from McGuire Blair. So returning from this split will be entry number 944, Red Blair's West Cheddar 48G from McGuire Blair. We'll now be moving into our final split here on our second draft. So coming into the ring, we have entry number 442, BGS CDGRR Miss Victoria 172G from Black Old Sementals, and entry number 584, RG 4003 Candy Cane 929G from Rocking G Land and Cattle Company. And returning from this split will be entry number 442, BGS CD GRR Miss Victoria 172G from Black Gold Simmental. Rolling into our third round in bracket A, we have entry number 189 returning to the ring, Eldum 704 Estenani 30G, along with entry number 943, Red SBR Coca 48G from Southview Ranch. So returning from this class will be entry number 943, Red SBR Coca 48G from Southview Ranch. Returning to the ring, we now have entry number 944, Red Blair's West Chetta 48G from McGuire Blair, and entry number 442, BGS CD GRR Miss Victoria 172G from Black Gold Simmental. So returning from this class will be entry number 442, BGS CD GRR Miss Victoria 172G from Black Gold Simmentals. We now will have our final go here in bracket A. So returning will be entry number 943, Red SBR Coca 48G from Southview Ranch, and entry number 442, BGS CD GRR Miss Victoria 172G from Black Gold Simmental. So our winner of the bracket A and returning later in the evening for our overall champion is entry number 943, Red SBR Coca 48G from Southview Ranch. We'll now move into bracket B. So coming in first for bracket B is entry number 703, Blair's West Black Angel 32G, and entry number 530, Red SBR Lana 6G. Lot 703 is shown by Austin Krieger, and 530 is shown by Kaylee Wursta. So returning to the ring will be entry number 530, Red SBR Lana 6G, shown by Kelly Wursta. We had an odd number of heifers in this division, so Kaylee will be returning to the ring, and she'll be going head-to-head with entry number 918, Towa Copper Lady 406G from Towa Cattle Company, Black Angus heifer. So coming out of this split is entry number 530, Red SBR Lana 6G, shown by Kaylee Wursta. Entering the ring now, we have entry number 45, Outback My Kind of Girl 18G from Wayne Meekin, a Spelka Park heifer, and entry number 662, Red Cuber Showy from NLF, Red Arrow Ranch and Cuber Farms, a Red Angus heifer. I'd like to thank our coffee and donut sponsors here at Stockade Roundup. That would be Matlock Farms, KR Livestock Supply, Sweet Pro Feeds Canada, and it's served by the Synergy Credit Union. So thank you for the coffee and donuts and your sponsorship. So returning from this class will be entry number 662, Red Cuber Showy, shown by NLF, Red Arrow Ranch, and Cuber Farms, the Red Angus heifer. Now entering the ring, we have entry number 900, Red 6 Mile Enid 232G, shown by 6 Mile Ranch and Peyton Christman, a Red Angus heifer, and entry number 1012, Rooking Beauty 9126, shown by Kirsten Fornwald, a Black Angus heifer. So returning from this class will be entry number 1012, Brooking Beauty 9126, shown by Kirsten Fornwald. Entering the ring, we now have entry number 720, Boss Lake Miss Ellie 926G, shown by Boss Lake Genetics, a Simmental heifer, and entry number 107, KFC Girl Crush 699G, shown by KFC Farms Limited, a Speckled Park heifer. I'd like to thank our live stream sponsors here at Stockade Roundup, DLMS Livestock, Black Gold Simmental, Hagel Livestock, the Turtleford Summer Cattle Show, Copeland Auctions, Alberta Angus Association, Lakeland College, the City of Lloydminster, Rainy Creek Farms, Gitterdun Embroidery, as well as Stingray. Thank you for being our live stream sponsors. So returning from this split will be entry number 107, KFC Girl Crush 699G from KFC Farms Limited. Entering the ring, we now have entry number 729, Rockdale Buckingham 16G from Rockdale Shorthorns, the Shorthorn Heifer. And entry number 387, Justamere 7020 Tiffany 782G from Justamere Farms, the Black Angus Heifer. So returning from this bracket will be entry number 387, Justamere 7020 Tiffany 782G from Justamere Farms. Entering the ring now, we have a pair of Black Angus heifers, entry number 902, BCC Lynn 94G from Brandle Cattle Company, and entry number 626, HLC Erica 561G from Hollinger Landing Cattle. So returning from this split will be entry number 626, HLC Erica 561G from Hollinger Landing Cattle. Next up, we have entry number 1021, Riverside Care 48G from Riverside Angus, a Black Angus heifer, and entry number 946, Outback Chromed Up 102G from Wayne Meekin, a Speckled Park heifer.
to get together any place and time. Sit and talk about the weather with a glass of wine. Maybe someday you'll fall for this heart of mine. The better that I get to know you, the more I see that your beauty is more than just skin deep. It's got me sitting here thinking about where this could go. Am I awake? I'll never really know. I dreamt this up, this can't be real. I can't explain the way I feel with all these feelings coming over me. Like a wave crashing in the sea. Don't wake me up, I'm fine right here. Your brand in mine for 100 years. And I'll be holding on with all I've got. Never letting go, never gonna stop. So if you ever go to sleep and have me on your mind, just so you know.
So returning from this split will be entry number 1021, Riverside Kara 48G, shown by Riverside Angus. Now entering the ring, we have entry number 631, Old Herbert Heifer, HMS Highcliff, 225D Glamour 32G from HMS Highcliff, as well as entry number 939, FTCC Velvedere 13G from Flat Top Cattle Company, Charlie Heifer. So returning for this bracket is entry number 631, HMS Highcliff 225D Glamour 32G from HMS Highcliff. Once again, I'd like to thank our sponsors for tonight's Princess of the Prairies Bracket Showdown, Farm Credit Canada, and Sundown Livestock Transplants, Dr. Don Miller. Thank you very much for your sponsorships. We're now moving into our second round in bracket B. So returning to the ring, we have entry number 530, Red SBR Lana 6G from Cali Worsta, as well as entry number 622, Red Cooper Showy, shown by NLF, Red Arrow Ranch, and Cooper Farms. Two Red Angus heifers.
Yeah.
So returning from this split, we have entry number 530, Red SBR Lana 6G, shown by Kelly Wursta, the Red Angus Heifer. Entering the ring, we now have entry number 1012, Brooking Beauty 9126, shown by Kirsten Fornwald, the Black Angus Heifer, and entry number 107, KFC Girl Crush 699G, shown by KFC Farms Limited, Speckled Park Heifer. Once again, I'd like to remind everyone that once we have our four divisions bracket winners chosen, if you want to come up here to the ring, we'll have a little auction action with 50% of the proceeds going to the overall champion heifer and 50% to the Lloydminster exhibition. So make sure you're back here at the ring for the finals. So returning from this split will be entry number 1012, Brooking Beauty 9126, shown by Kirsten Fornwald. We'll now have a pair of Black Angus Heifers entering the ring. We'll have entry number 387, Justamir 7020 Tiffany 782G from Justamir Farms, and entry number 626 HLC Erica 561G, shown by Hollinger Landing Cattle. So returning from this split will be entry number 626, HLC Erica 561G from Hollinger Landing Cattle. And rounding out our second round here in bracket B, we have entry number 1021, Riverside Kara 48G from Riverside Angus, and entry number 631 HMS Highcliff 225D Glamour 32G from HMS Highcliff. So returning to the ring to advance to flight three will be entry number 631, HMS Highcliff 225D Glamour 32G from HMS Highcliff Herfords. Moving into the third round of bracket B. Returning to the ring is entry number 530, Red SBR Lana 6G from Kaylee Wursta, and entry number 1012, Brooking Beauty 9126 from Kirsten Forenwald. So returning to be in the final for bracket B is entry number 1012, Brooking Beauty 9126, shown by Kirsten Forenwald. And entering the ring now, we have entry number 626, HLC Erica 561G, shown by Hollinger Land and Cattle, as well as entry number 631, HMS Highcliff 225D Glamour 32G, shown by HMS Highcliff Herefords. Could we please have the heifers in bracket C get to the marshalling area, please? Bracket C. And returning from this split for the final bracket B will be entry number 626, HLC Erica 561G, shown by Hollinger Land and Cattle. Once again, could we get the bracket C heifers to the marshalling area, please? Bracket C heifers to the marshalling area. Final two heifers to round out our bracket B. Our entries number 1012, Brooking Beauty 9126 from Kirsten Forenwald, and entry number 626, HLC Erica 561G from Hollinger Land and Cattle. And the winner of our bracket B and returning later this evening for the overall champion is entry number 1012, Brooking Beauty 9126, shown by Kirsten Forenwald. Congratulations. We're now rolling into our first pair of heifers here in bracket C. So the first ones in the ring are entry number 591, Red DKF Miss Rockstar 35G, shown by DKF Red and Black Angus, a Red Angus heifer, and entry number 40, SHSH Shana 34G, shown by Pew Farms, a Charley heifer. So returning from this split will be entry number 40, SHSH Shane of 34G from Pew Farms. We have a scratch in this class. So coming out of this split is entry number 190, Eldam 5153 Pride Dolly 9G, shown by Alex Manson, the Black Angus heifer. This split, we have entry number 303, Winsness Gracie Lou 902G from Winsness Farms Inc., Charley heifer, and entry number 386, Justamere 6022 Jackie 750G, shown by Justamere Farms, the Black Angus heifer.
Thank you.
So returning from this split will be entry number 386, Justamere 6022 Jackie 750G, shown by Justamere Farms. Entering the ring, we now have entry number 1022, red RSR Rocket 229G, shown by Drace Robertson, a red Angus Heifer, and entry number 80, Honeybrook Estenani 5G, shown by Honeybrook Farms, a black Angus Heifer. So returning from this split will be entry number 80, Honeybrook Estenani 5G, shown by Honeybrook Farms. Entering the ring, we now have entry number 108, Red Wilbur Sioux 418G, shown by Wilbur Cattle Company, red Angus Heifer, and entry number 647, SOS Genevieve 49G, shown by Springside Farms, a Charley Heifer. So returning from this class will be entry number 647, SOS Genevieve 49G, shown by Springside Farms. Entering the ring, we now have entry number 949, CARPS Miss Gossip 841G, shown by Ethan Yermenko, a black Angus Heifer, and entry number 901, Rock Countess Lucy 903G, shown by Tiny Angus Ranch, a black Angus Heifer. Returning from this class will be entry number 901, Rock Countess Lucy, 903G, shown by Tiny Angus Ranch. Entering the ring, we know of entry number 915, GH27E, Classy Lassie, 116G, shown by Nelson Hershey Purebreds, a polled Herford heifer. And entry number 330, Red Red Rich Tess, 281G, from Red Rich Farms, a Red Angus heifer. Returning from this class will be entry number 915, GH27E, Classy Lassie, 116G, shown by Nelson Hershey Purebreds. Now entering the ring, we have our final two heifers in our first draft of bracket C. So entering the ring is entry number 63, Red Shiloh Guilty Pleasure, 48G, shown by Shiloh Cattle Company, a Red Angus heifer, and entry number 443, Black Gold Rust Honey Bee, 51G, shown by Black Gold Sementals.
Talk.
So returning from this split will be entry number 63, Red Shiloh Guilty Pressure, Guilty Pleasure 48G, shown by Shiloh Cattle Company. We'll move right into our second round of bracket C. So returning to the ring is entry number 40, SHSH Shana 34G, shown by Pew Farms, and entry number 190, Eldam 5153 Pride Dolly 9G, shown by Alex Manson. So returning from this split is entry number 40, SHSH Shano 34G from Pew Farms. Now returning to the ring, we have entry number 386, Justamir 6022 Jackie 750G, shown by Justamir Farms, and entry number 80, Honeybrook Estenani 5G, shown by Honeybrook Farms. So coming out of this split will be entry number 386, Justamir 6022 Jackie 750G, shown by Justamir Farms. Now coming into the ring, we have entry number 647, SOS Genevieve 49G from Springside Farms, and entry number 901, Rock Countess Lucy 903G from Tiny Angus Ranch. And once again, I'd like to thank our judges who came out tonight, Mr. Cord Phillips, Mr. Joe Barnett, and Mr. Austin Partington. Thanks for coming out, guys. You're rolling through these heifers in great time. So returning from this split will be entry number 647, SOS Genevieve 49G from Springside Farms. Thank you. Surrounding out round two in bracket C, we have entry number 915, GH27E Classy Lassie 116G from Nelson Hershey Purebreds, and entry number 63, Red Shiloh Guilty Pleasure 48G from Shiloh Cattle Company. So returning from this class is entry number 915, GH27E Classy Lassie 116G from Nelson Hershey Purebreds. We're down to four in bracket C, so returning to the ring is entry number 40, SHSH Shana 34G from Pew Farms. And entry number 386, Justamere 6022, Jackie 750G from Justamere Farms. Coming back for the finals in bracket C will be entry number 40, SHSH Shana 34G from Pew Farms. Now coming into the ring, we have entry number 647, SOS Genevieve 49G from Springside Farms. And entry number 915, GH27E Classy Lassie 116G from Nelson Hershey Purebreds. So returning in the final for the bracket C is entry number 647, SOS Genevieve 49G from Springside Farms. So returning to the ring for the winner of our bracket C will be our two Charlet heifers, entry number 40, SHSH Shana 34G from Pew Farms, and entry number 647, SOS Genevieve 49G from Springside Farms. And coming out on top of bracket C is entry number 647, SOS Genevieve 49G, shown by Springside Farms. Moving into bracket D. So the first heifers in the ring are entry number 951, JM New Trend Miss Digby 2G, shown by Pastoral Farms of Old Hereford, and entry number 128, Double Bar D Morgan 430G, shown by Royal Casmar, a Simmental heifer. And once again, thank you to Farm Credit Canada and Sundown Livestock Transplants for being sponsors at our Princess of the Prairies Bracket Show here this evening. Thank you very much. So returning from this split will be entry number 951, JM New Trend Miss Digby 2G, shown by Pastoral Farms of Old Hereford. Once again, we had an odd number in this bracket, so entry number 951 will be returning to the ring. JM New Trend Miss Digby 2G from Pastoral Farms will be going head to head with entry number 913, Brooking Beauty 9053 from Clement Cote Farms Limited, Black Angus heifer. So coming out of this class is entry number 951, J.M. Nutrien, Miss Digby, 2G, shown by Pascal Farms. Could we please have entry number 917 to the marshalling area? Entry number 917 from Rocking G Land and Cattle. We have two scratches in the next bracket, so we'll be moving on to entry number 110. CMS Soda Pop 918G from Checkmate Livestock, a Simmental Heifer, and entry number 645, SOS Goddess PLD 21G, shown by Springside Farms, Charley Heifer. So returning from this split will be entry number 645, SOS Goddess PLD 1221G, shown by Springside Farms. Entering the ring, we now enter 896, WPT Miss Gabby 10G from Peter Simmental's, a Simmental Heifer, and entry number 942, Swan Miss Blackcap 903G from Petrel Farms and Doug Benowis. So returning from this class will be entry number 952, Swan Miss Black Cap 903G from Pestle Farms and Doug Benowis. Okay, we enter in the ring. We now have entry number 290, Greenwood Beauty JJP 32G from Matlock Farms, and entry number 25, Colgan's Gemini 2G from Colgan's Cattle Company, the Spelka Park Heifer. So returning from this class will be entry number 290, Greenwood Beauty JJP 32G from Matlock Farms Limited. Entering the ring, we now have entry number 11, Red Terron Diamond Miss 13G for Maria Tazchuk, a Red Angus heifer, and entry number 677, WCC 100B Jessica 9100G from Gabriel Cherminski. So I'm sure I murdered that one. So coming out of this split, we have entry number 11, Red Terron Diamond Mist 13G, shown by Maria Tazchuk. Coming into the ring, we now have entry number 38, Pew 489Z Rosebud 903G from Pew Farms and Haley Clark, Black Angus heifer, as well as entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026 from KT Ranches, Black Angus heifer.
Thank you.
And coming out of this split is entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026 from KT Ranches. Now we're moving into our final bracket and our first draft here in bracket D. So entering the ring is entry number 1008, SMV Miss Graffiti 6G from Peter Semmentals, a Semmental heifer, and entry number 229, DMM Blacktop Essence 6G from Miller Wilson Angus and Gary Toffland. So returning to this split will be entry number 229, DMM Blacktop Essence 6G for Miller Wilson Angus and Gary Toffland. So this heifer here, entry number 951, JMM New Trend Miss Digby 2G, will get a bye because of the scratch, two scratches in the other brackets. So she will automatically advance to the next round. Entering the ring, we now have entry number 645, SOS Goddess PLD 21G from Springside Farms, and entry number 952, Schwann Miss Blackcap 903G from Petrel Farms and Doug Benowis. We are about 10 minutes away from our halter auction, or auction action. If people are not comfortable with coming into the ring and putting on masks, you can go to the doors by the barns. We'll have people at the doors to relay your bids in. So we'd sure like everyone to participate, and let's have a little fun with this. So returning from this split will be entry number 645, SOS Goddess PLD 21G from Springside Farms. Entering the ring, we now have entry number 290, Greenwood Beauty JJP 32G from Matlock Farms, and entry number 11, Red Terron Diamond Mist 13G from Maria Tazchuk. And returning will be entry number 11, Red Terron Diamond Mist 13G for Maria Tazchuk. We'll now have our final pairing in the second draft of bracket D. Returning to the ring, entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026, shown by KT Ranches, as well as entry number 229, DMM Blacktop Essence 6G from Miller Wilson Angus and Gary Topland. So returning out of this split will be entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026 from KT Ranches. Okay, we're down to four heifers remaining in bracket D. So returning to the ring are number 941, JM New Trend, Miss Digby, 2G from Pastoral Farms. And entry number 645, SOS Goddess, PLD 21G from Springside Farms. And once again, if people would like to get involved in the halter auction and aren't comfortable with coming right into the ring, which we'd sure be glad to see in here, come over to the doors. We'll have some people there to relay the bids once we get this rolling. So returning as the finalist in bracket D is entry number 645, SOS Goddess PLD 21G from Springside Farms. Okay, we've got our next bracket in the ring right now. So in the ring is entry number 11, Red Terron Diamond Miss 13G from Maria Tazchuk, and entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026 from KT Ranches. So returning to the ring as a finalist in bracket D will be entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026 from KT Ranches. Here are two finalists for our bracket D section are entering the ring, and they're entry number 645, SOS Goddess PLD 21G from Springside Farms, and entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026 from KT Ranches. So coming out of bracket D and returning for our overall championship will be entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026, shown by KT Ranches. Okay, if everybody would like to make their way to the ring or to the doors, we're going to have our little halter auction here. So taking bids in the ring, we'll have Mr. Brian Kimmel and Darnell Fornwald will be in the ring here. Roland Shebree You'll be taking bids over at the door of the Alberta building, and Nolan Garden will be in the Saskatchewan building along with Graydon K. So returning to the ring, we have our Bracket A winner, entry number 943, Red SBR Coca 48G, shown by Sophie Ranch. Coming out of Bracket B, we have entry number 1012, Brooking Beauty 9126, shown by Kirsten Fornwald. Coming out of Bracket C, we have entry number 647, SOS Genevieve 49G from Springside Farms. And out of Bracket D, entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026 from KT Ranches. I'm now going to hand the microphone over to Mr. Chris Poley, and he's going to help us along here with our halter auction.
Well, thanks, Bob, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So we're going to do Calcutta auction. We're down to the final four heifers here tonight, and definitely want to congratulate everybody involved, certainly the committee for putting on such a wonderful event. And I think I know they've got a lot of congratulations already today, but I think it just needs to be said that this exhibition and this committee has done a fantastic job here. And that goes to what we're doing here tonight. We're going to have a Calcutta. We're down to four. You got a 25% chance of winning and odds here, and they're going to do one payout. It's going to be a 50-50 payout, so of course half the money is going to go to the winner and half the money will go to the Stockade Roundup and Lloyd X. You bet. Lloyd X and the Stockade Roundup, and we certainly once again want to congratulate them on what a wonderful event. So folks, bid up. You got four heifers to choose from. We'll sell you just basically pick of the field. High bidder gets first pick, and we'll sell all four. You tell me on them. Whose is $1,000? Whose is $100 to go? Who'd be $100 for them? $1,500. Brian, you got to be $1,500. Pretty good odds. $1,500. 14, 15, 16. 1600. About a 15, but about 16, 17. About a 8, but a 17, but a 1700. At 16, but a 1700. For him, about a 16, but a 17, 17, but about 16, but a 1700, but a 16, but about 1700. What do you want to do? 1700. Sold. 1600. First class marketing. 1010 is his pick. 1010. Right here, you betcha. Justin's heifer, 1010. Pull her off to the side. She's gone. Marketing. Thanks, Darnell. All right, go again. 1,000. 500. How about a 500? Who to be 5? But a bit 100, 200. What about 3, 4? How about a 400? Who to be 4? But a bit 5, 7, 5, 7 and a half. At 750. How about a 500? Who to be 7 and a half? But a bit 500. But a bit 600. At 500. 600. 600. But a bit 500. But a bit 600. 400. But a bit 500. But a bit 600. But a bit 500. But a bit 600. You all done? 5, 600. Still three good heifers there. 600. But a 5. But a bit 600. 500. Who to be 6? But a bit 5. But a bit 600. Sold at 500. Family ties in Northline, is that what I heard? Charlay Heifer. Family ties in Northline. Sorry? 647. All right, down to 200. 200. a $200, a $200, a $300, a $300, y'all done? A two's bidding $300, a $300, a $300, a $300, a $300, a $400, a $300, a $400, 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 a a bit of four. You want to be 350, 70, 3.5. 300, 3.5, 300, 3.5, 300, 3.5, sold for 300. Roxana Cruz takes the other black heifer. Should be 10-12, I believe. All right, we have the Southview heifer. Give me 100 on her. She's got as good a chance as any and paid pretty good value. 200. Sold it your way, Brian, at 100. Hall's Cattle Company, good buying. Thank you, folks. Thank you very much. And again, stay tuned here. We're down to the final four. Here's Bob.
Thank you, Chris. And thank you, everyone, for supporting the Halter Auction. Once again, just as we're getting organized here, I'd like to thank Dr. Don Miller from Sundown Livestock Transplants for being one of our sponsors here tonight. For the champion heifer, Dr. Don will be donating $750 of credit toward a donor flush this year. And farm credit will be coming up for our champion heifer, $750, and for our champion, and $250 for our reserve. So thank you once again, Dr. Don, and farm credit for your generous donations. I got a lady here saying that if you guys bid anything, she wants to see up here. Once again, just while we're waiting for our judges to return, I'd like to thank some of our major sponsors here, Matlock Farms, KR Livestock Supply, and Sweet Pro. Sweet Pro will be donating tubs through exhibitors draw. They'll be doing one tub. They'll be donating two tubs for the Supreme Bull, as well as two tubs for the Supreme Female, and two hard luck draw tubs, which I'd be in on that back in the day.
Thank you.
So advancing from our bracket A and B is entry number 1012, Brooking Beauty 9126 from Kirsten Forenwald. We'll now have entries number 647, SOS Genevieve 49G from Springside Farms, and entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026 from KT Ranches, going head to head for the finals in our bracket showdown. So advancing to our final is entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026 from KT Ranches. So we're down to the final for our first ever Princess of the Prairies Championship bracket here at the Stockade Roundup, sponsored by Farm Credit and Sundown Livestock Transplants. We have entry number 1012, Brooking Beauty 9126 from Kirsten Fordwald, and entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026 from KT Ranches. Once again, I'd just like to thank our friends from BLMS for being here and broadcasting this live. I've had a few text messages here tonight. We appreciate everybody watching, and be sure to join us all week. We're going to be here there. They'll be doing an outstanding job as always. And sure hope to, if you can't be here in person, sure be joining us online. Thank you, BLMS. Okay, we'll now have Joe make a few comments on this evening.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Canada's only livestock show for 2020. Put your hands together for the Lloydminster Stockade Roundup team, please. You know, as we've watched the disaster of 2020 roll out from month to month and sometimes day to day, I know that each of us connected with this industry has really wondered what the future would hold, not only the immediate future, but the long-term future. And I tell you what, the quality of females that we've seen here tonight certainly makes me feel like we're on the right path for a very bright future, regardless of what the world tells us. Canadian agriculture and Canadian cattle are in the right place at the right time. And I think it's really been an honor for Cord and Austin and myself to sort through these bred heifers tonight. We were just talking in the boardroom. What a great format this is. It's the first time for something like this in an open show. And we think something that's very, very exciting with a lot of potential down the road as well. You know, I want to, again, just congratulate the Lloydminster Stockade Roundup team, their staff, their volunteers, their sponsors, because I can only imagine the uncertainty that it took to get all of us together here. At the same time, I also want to mention the teams that exist in Olds and Edmonton and Brandon and Agribition, teams of volunteers and sponsors and staff who have worked tirelessly for a lot of years to give us the best marketing opportunities for our programs. And, you know, Lloyd faced a really tough decision to make this go ahead. Those teams had really tough decisions to make to not go ahead. And I don't envy anyone who was in a position that had to say, we can't do it. There are circumstances in each of those environments that meant them having to make the decisions that they did, and those aren't positions that I would wish on anyone. And so please, never diminish the work of other teams that had to say no to a show in 2020, because I can guarantee you that was as hard a decision as any. Again, it's been my pleasure to sort through these bred heifers with Cord and Austin, and like I said, we're in for a really exciting week, I think, given the quality that we've already seen in these bred females. And with that, I think we're going to go ahead and Cord's going to pick your champion female. Thank you so much.
There you have our grand champion female in our first ever Princess of the Prairies championship bracket. Entry number 1010, Brooking Dusty's Countess 9026 from KT Ranches. Congratulations, Justin. And once again, thanks everybody for joining us tonight on DLMS or live here in person. And once again, thanks Dr. Dawn and Farm Credit for your sponsorship. We appreciate it. We'll see you all back here tomorrow.